car is clean, we check out the farmyard too.
Where's Kirby?
He's checking out the barns.
Where's Cage?
He's still in the tower.
Tell him to check the east wall.
He did.
Tell him to check it again.
Right. Cage!
Yeah.
Sergeant wants you to check the east wall again.
My pleasure.
Trouble. You're using your wrong tool. Just follow the manual.
How's it coming, McCloskey?
It's coming.
We only got one more splice, and then we can go.
You're here to set up a headquarters, not Joe with him. Get me some more tape. You don't have to lean on us, Saunders. We'll get the job done.
Check it again. Every building, every tree, every bush.
Littlejohn, the hayloft, check it out.
Yo.
Dead, Saunders. You were supposed to protect us. We're linesmen.
I got three men to patrol this whole area. If sniper get through any time, you ought to know that.
That's a cheap cop-out.
What did you say?
I said that's a cheap cop-out.
Starring Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason.
Guest star, Jack Lord.
Dead, Lieutenant.
What happened?
Saunders got careless.
A sniper got through from the orchard.
He blew it. He should have cleared the area.
Now, wait a minute, McCloskey. Nobody gets any guarantees. Snipers get through every day. Did you complete the installation?
Just about.
Good. Headquarters wants a line lead from here to B Company. On the double.
I suppose we get somebody to ride shotgun for us, huh?
Sergeant Saunders.
No kidding.
All right. Now, B Company has established an outpost along this ridge. They need a phone line through in a hurry. McCloskey. Now, look, McCloskey. Nobody fouled up. You lost a man to a sniper. It happens.
Any crossbow headed, Lieutenant?
Air Recon says the area is clear. There may be one or two crowd patrols on the way through.
Oh, that's great. How many men do we get for protection?
Sergeant Saunders and three.
Four men?
Four.
That's right. They can't spare the division. Don't worry, we'll take care of you.
Oh, I bet you will.
All right, knock it off. Now, Company B outpost is about 3 miles from here. Headquarters thinks the crowds have been monitoring our radio. That's why we need the phone line through. In a hurry. All right, I'll get word to Graves Registration about luck.
Good. We wanted it seen, we'd lay it across the road.
Favor. Stick to your job and watch out for crowds, huh?
I was just trying to be helpful.
The idea is not to see it.
Keep your voice down. If you've got any complaints, you make them to me. We're changing positions.
Cage, Kirby, move out in the flanks. Littlejohn, take the point.
Just what this mission needs, a stumble bum up front.
Don't you worry about that stumble bum. He's been up here since Omaha Beach. Like you said, just stick to your job.
Hey, Barney? Out of wire.
All right, head towards the river.
The idea was to hook up with B Company on the double.
It is, but they're on the other side of this river.
So?
So we have to cross a bridge. It's a big one.
Well, we'll lay the wire on the outside. I've done it before. What are you worrying about?
Snipers. We're going to be easy targets on that bridge. We're going to have to lay that wire fast and get out.
You bury this good, Kirby. Go ahead, I'll make the splice.
Doing pretty good, Sarge. Laying the wire right along.
We got a long way to go yet.
You know, Sarge, McCloskey, he really isn't a bad Joe. He just gets a little jumpy when he's on a job. He got burned once.
Wait a minute. What do you mean he got burned once?
Well, I don't know the whole story. He talked a little when we had a few drinks one night. He was a troubleshooter for the phone company in Wyoming. Out in the wilds in a blizzard, he fell off a pole and broke his leg. His partner, who was supposed to go for help, folded on him.
O'Connor? Come on, let's go, let's go.
Huh? Yeah, Barney.
The ox.
You stupid ape. Why didn't you hold that reel?
It slipped. It was an accident.
Your brain slipped.
Knock it off. It was an accident.
That accident finished us. We had just enough wire to get to B Company.
Nothing to spare?
Yeah, 200 yards in Bright Boy. Just dropped 440 yards in the river. How's your arithmetic?
What are you looking at, Saunders? Quickest way home?
Maybe we can still reach B Company.
How? What are you going to do? Stretch the wire we got left?
If we change our directions here, take a shortcut, we'd save ourselves a quarter of a mile. The wire we have will still reach the outpost.
Well, sure. If you don't count on Kraut patrols. Look, Air Recon didn't say a thing about that area. It's probably crawling with Germans.
It's the only way we're going to make it, McCloskey.
Okay. We try your shortcut.
Come on, we'll go back to the bridge and splice in.
Saunders. Just make sure nobody else fouls up, huh?
Make sure you don't lean on him so hard.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Safely buried?
Safely buried.
Sergeant! Car patrol over here.
Take cover.
Take cover.
You just take cover.
Well, so much for your shortcut.
We don't fight unless we have to, Markowski.
Look, Saunders, they're coming right at us.
Shut up. How many are there?
Enough to bring more on the run if we get into a fight. We let them pass.
But they're coming right at us. They gotta see us.
So, Connie, you do as I say. You take cover and don't fire unless I do. Now move. Move, the both of you.
About 75 yards.
One more, Saunders. We should have opened up on him when we had the chance. He would be dead now.
He's dead because he didn't follow orders.
more crops. There's a million of them.
I know it.
What do we do now, Pathfinder?
Get them off your back. Draw them off that way. You're going laying on the wire. Cage, you help them. Kirby, Little John, you're on me.
You sure you make it back, Saunders, huh?
We will if we can. This isn't Wyoming, McCloskey.
Thank you.
lost them?
Yeah, enough along. Let's get this stuff up and get out of here.
Where? Your shortcut wasn't short enough.
It had to be. I checked the map out twice.
Well, your map didn't show a ravine. We couldn't go across, up or down. We had to go around. We're still short.
We had to go around.
We don't need a map to find our way home.
I'm not looking for the way home. This village, we went through here once. There's wire all over the place.
What kind of wire? American, German, civilian?
I couldn't tell. We're moving too fast.
Civilian and German wire calls for a signal booster we don't have.
Let's hope it's ours.
I'm not going to be there to check it, Saunders. I've had it. I lost two men today. I counted on you and you didn't deliver, so I'll be the same, huh?
McCloskey. McCloskey! You're gonna finish this job. That's an order. You're not gonna run out on us just because somebody ran out on you.
That's none of your business.
It is my business. O'Connor, tell me about what happened in Wyoming. What's the matter? You figure you can't depend on anybody for anything anymore?
Yeah, that's right. So skip it and get off my back, huh?
Now, you look, I got a job to do, and you're part of it. I bet I ran out on you. You ever meet up with him?
No.
That's too bad. For all of us. John, you run this wire out. You ready?
Yeah.
Shell.
I wished it was Poughkeepsie.
Looks deserted.
Don't count on it. Keep your eyes open.
anything.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, I see.
Think there's enough? Let's follow it and see.
Looks like it might have been used for headquarters sometime.
Yeah, there's probably more on the roof. Let's check it out, huh?
Well, that's the beginning anyway.
Let's see it. Any good? It'll do. Kirby, roll in the rest of it, huh?
Schlecht. Das scheint der richtige Platz zu sein hier. Und sehen Sie zu, dass hier alles in Ordnung geht, verstanden?
Befehl, Herr Leutnant.
Kowalski, Schulz, alles ausladen, Fourage und Gepäck ins Haus hineintragen.
Schröder, geh über die Brücke und beobachte das Dorf.
Jawohl.
Du geh zurück zum Tor, stelle Posten dort.
What do you think?
They're gonna set up a headquarters.
If they do, we're sunk.
Sie gehen rüber und sehen zu, was auf der Nansal los ist, ja? Aber halten Sie die Augen offen. Und Sie gehen über die Brücke, sehen, was da los ist.
Und halten Sie die Augen offen.
Dann läuft Wagen. Komm, voll leider.
Sie bleiben hier am Lastwagen und kommen Sie mit rein, ja?
Jawohl, Herr Leutnant.
And I knew it. From the start, I knew it. Looks like they're gonna stay all right. They're setting up an OP.
Zigarette gefällig? Das sind die anderen.
Hi, man.
Hier unten, ist alles in Ordnung.
Good. That's it. Zigarette?
What are you looking at?
A wire.
How are we gonna get it down with those krauts out there? You got any ideas?
Yeah. We gotta pull them away from here. I'll get Kirby here. Keep your eyes open. Kirby, we got to detour those krauts away from the truck.
Okay. Think of something.
Oh, hast du ja heute wieder eine Französin gefunden?
Schnell, und Sie gehen darüber. Dann, Sie bleiben am Lastwagen.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here with it. Huh?
I got more wire. No, I got it. I picked it up.
Vosky, you hang here. This side of the bridge.
About what O'Connor told you, I could get it.
Next time I'll bring more wire, huh?